being here, to those in person, those online. Thank you to our officers who worked tirelessly. You did a great job this summer, and we really, really do appreciate you, as the young gentleman said. I'm with Project Connect, which is part of IBCC Interborough Development Consultation Center, a mental health facility in the area from Hates. Connect is a new program under DOH, and there's 9 of them throughout the city, 3 in Brooklyn, Crown Heights, Williamsburg, and Brownsville. And the idea is that it's not just about mental health, speaking one-on-one to a therapist, but mental health is much more than that. We try to look at the needs of the community, get the feedback, and then develop our program accordingly. So I actually have some surveys here. I know it's kind of late, but if anyone wants to take some of these surveys, but I even have a flyer, which is a QR code. Thank you, Mr. Butler. So that's even easier. You can just do that digitally. We have the smart, not hard. I did want to mention one of the benefits that we have in our program is we have community engagement specialists. Today, we know everybody is struggling. Even if you're middle class, you still, it's very hard to make, especially with food going up every single day.
Thank you.
So,
Mr. Smith, if you come up real quick.
The advantage of our program is that we have benefits, especially community engagement. And like I said, everybody's struggling today, so our community engagement specialists, they help fill out a lot of applications, staff, one-shot deal, cash assistance. There is a housing lottery tonight, is the deadline, the one on who's connected with Bedford. Union Army now, aka Major Olson. That is tonight at probably midnight. We did a housing work together with Grandma's local development board. So we are doing things that are kind of, benefit the community, and it's mental health. We talk about public safety, and that is a mental health issue. The more we work together as a community, the more we improve our mental health safety. So all these things are very important. That's how I say. In addition to our Shawnee City members, which turned out amazing, I think some of you have heard about my work. This year now, we're going to be planning a literacy program, a 6-week series from credit to budget, and I've talked to you about it. And the last one behind our leadership. So that's also my mental health. The more we are stable in our financial health, the more our mental health can be. So thank you for letting me speak, Brian. You're doing a great job.
It's all about working together. Yeah. Yes. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. So, thank you. So, one thing, everyone that is here, please sign the book. Very important that you sign the book. Another thing is, I thank you for taking time out of your life to come here to address your concerns and your needs. There's a whole saying, as quick you know, as quick you feel, as you will, right? If you don't know anything, you don't say anything, how will you know? So I have a challenge for you. The next meeting is going to be the second Monday in October. I want you to bring a friend. Bring a plus one. Right? That's the only way we can do this together. So everyone here, I need to be a close one, a close two. Right? I appreciate you. Alright? So with that,
at this point, I just wanted to say what's going on in Puerto Rico is a real tragic situation. I haven't heard anyone mention it, I haven't seen it, but we can take a little moment of silence for that. I know, just keep on moving for Puerto Rico.
Hold us out for Puerto Rico. Mr. Treasurer.
So, one more thing. Wednesday, September 21st, I would like to see you at Atlantic Terminal Mall from 11 to 4. We put this research fair together.